back to Gecko Games. I'm Ashley. He's Colin. For those of you who are new to our channel, welcome.
Do you have water?
This is Princess Peach Showtime.
Ghostly Castle.
That's a
sword.
Different type of. That's a different type of ribbon. I assume it's gonna be an upgrade of some sort. Spookies.
Oh, one of the chests. Getting tired of this. Really getting sick and tired of this level. Quite literally. The important one to slash. So he drops the painting here with the dude in it. If you don't slash the painting, he's gone. please. Some odd reason, somewhere down the line here. I missed. Don't know where. Maybe it's one of the chests that he drops. Yep. Motherfucker. I get a feeling that there's a special. There it is. Okay. You want to be a total jerk about it. Why do I feel like I want a chest?
Because you have all the things.
Okay, so I need to... Oh, I just need to wait for him to do his thing. Okay, one more round, and he should be done. What are you gonna do now? You're gonna charge that way. Okay. You're gonna charge this way too? Okay, now you're gonna do something. Good riddance. That took a lot of retries.
Like that. Thank you very much.
And we got a ribbon. Stella ribbon. Those are Stella ribbons.
Okay.
One of these next tiers do you want to see? Detective, thief, ice skater?
I'm gonna do detective, but I'm not, it's not gonna be tonight.
What is that? because we got the Swordfighter spirit, does that mean we have the Swordfighter spark left?
I guess so.
Are we automatically down at the basement?
Oh, good.
Oh, hey. Right there.
It's a feat.
It's the Swordfighter. We have to save the sparkler. Man. This is gonna be obnoxious. I don't feel that warm. Victory! Five, and another Stella ribbon. Gonna be happening for a lot of these stages once we get to the second tiers. Which means there's a lot more to this game than I originally thought there would be. So we got the first tail.
Typical stage.
Found him. The sparkla. Huh?
A trap.
What the fuck? That was easy mode. That was cool.
That was absolutely fabulous.
Like that. Thank you very much.
Stella Ribbon, multicolored sword fighter.
Okay, something tells me for a true 100%, we're gonna have to complete all of these.
Okay. That was a thing.
Mm-hmm.
So there's 10 abilities overall. That means there's 10 sparklets to be saved.
Mm-hmm.
I'm assuming not all of them are going to be that easy.
Probably not.
But that was pretty easy.
Okay. I don't know about you, but this has been going on long enough.
Yeah, but it's gonna be it's gonna be short through editing.
I'm okay with that.
Can you get Stella's versions?
Ooh. I like
that's
the
Swordfighter. It's almost similar. It's like a navy blue version of that one.
Uh-huh. That one's got a red ombre when she shines in the light. The top part of her ribbon changes red.
That's pretty cool looking.
Mm-hmm.